You hand out an ordinary safety pin to be examined and ask to borrow a dollar bill. You then slowly stick the pin through the borrowed bill and lock it shut for maximum security. Then you do the impossible and slowly move the pin through the fibers of the borrowed bill. To finish, you can either impossibly pull the safety pin off the bill and hand out everything to be examined by forensic scientists, or you can even leave the pin still sticking through the borrowed bill and hand out everything stuck in an impossible state. You're going to be surprised about how easy it is to perform. And puncture really is one of those great anytime, anywhere effects because it works with playing cards, works with dollar bills. It's also an amazing way to hand out your business card. I've even performed puncture many times in complete silence because the visual elements of the trick are so powerful and so convincing, they do a beautiful job of conveying the magic without me even saying a word.